Hey everybody, Rich with Mustang Connection. Thanks for stopping by and look what's behind me. But check out this 1967 C-Code Coupe. It looks pretty rough, but the bones are good. So thanks so much for watching. See y'all soon. All right, let's take a look underneath this 1967 Mustang. Now, it looks pretty rough, but it's really not. This car has perfect pans, perfect frame rails. You can see here, these have never been damaged. You can see the tunnel is in great shape. Look at these front frame rails in here. No damage in here. Look at the core support, is in very good shape. This car will be transformed before your very eyes. You can see underneath, all these are in great shape. Pretty amazing, really, when you think about how some of these cars survive without being in serious accidents or being rusted out. But California in the dry climate. Now, the trunk pan has one little spot right there, but the rest of it's not too bad. That valance is not salvageable. Well, you can see back in here. Sorry about that. You can see back in here, these are in really good shape. Even the trunk drops, the ones that come all the way down, are in good shape. They were full of silt. But yeah, no rust in here either. Wait till you see what happens with this 1967 Mustang. Stay tuned. Good things await. All right, here's the 67 Desert Rat. I might have a new nickname for it, but it's been, the whole engine compartment's been cleaned out. And this suspension's really over the hill. It's the original lower control arm. I know that because it's got jacking tabs on it. All the reproductions or replacements, those things are missing. So, but you can see all the buildup where the grease fittings were. It just coated in sand and dust. You can see the saddle bushing here is completely gone, so that's going to need to be replaced. I've got some old front springs, not old, but some new front springs that are kind of lowering deals. I think I'm going to put on this and just slam this car down. And I've got some rear leaves too that are lowered. But look how nice all this is. Here's the original spot welds. There's no cracks in the shock towers. I spoke too soon. There's a crack in the shock tower. What the hell? Right there. You have to weld that sucker up. So, I just saw that. Good times. But the undercarriage of the car is actually really nice. It's just kind of dirty. So I'm going to clean all this up. Put a front suspension on it. And do a disc brake conversion on it too. All new bushings, get it all nicey nice under here. But yeah.